I grab his leg, I pull it to the side, and he's on balance. All his weight on the back leg. So I want to get it up high when he's almost popping off balance. It's going to be easier to jump. And so I always say the three things are going to get that person down. A tight little leg, the kick through the leg, and the hand across the chest. Those three things working together make it pretty easy. Okay? You don't have to take them down every time for this drill. It's going to get a technique down. Okay? You kick them low on the leg. That bottom strap area is where I'm going to target. My lower shin to his lower leg, take the same spot. High on the chest. Here and then keep it away as high as I can. Okay, so all together, I want to catch, pull across, and step underneath into his leg. Almost into his thigh, into his knee. Pull him down. Okay? Catch, retreat. Okay, just try to get that sequence. Catching it successfully, pulling it across, stepping through.